Okay, force field's down. Never mind. Awesome. Thanks for that anyway. And press button. Press button.
Hey, be careful.
Look at my pixelated eyes.
It's not working. I don't have time for this.
Oh, bad idea. Terrible. Well, okay, we all died. That's the end of that game. Thanks for watching. Well done, buddy.
I told you. Well, what was I supposed to do?
Not do it, apparently. He looks pissed.
Mr. Monroe, your tactical approach was, shall we say, tactless.
What is it with fucking Vulcans right, and puns?
Report to debriefing.
Okay, we'll debrief over some picnic baskets. He is not on their good graces right now. He has royally pissed them off.
Sir, if I may. Wasn't he supposed to know the panel would explode?
That point is not relevant, Mr. Monroe.
Kind of is, buddy.
The situation is not as predictable as you might desire. Your reckless decision has caused the death of you and your teammates. You have failed.
Bit harsh. I was doing my best. That's all you can ask for at the end of the day.
You may have survived the simulation and achieved your mission objectives.
Yes, sir.
He's very pissed off.
Speak freely, Ensign.
In that case, I don't like you. You're a Vulcan. I'm not being racist. Well, I technically am. He's an alien.
With all due respect, sir, I don't think procedure would have mattered. There wasn't any way I could have possibly rescued them.
Someday, Mr. Monroe, you may be called upon to do the impossible. Consider this defeat.
The Kobayashi Maru. I know way too much about Star Trek. Really badly.
Red alert. All hands to battle stations.
Okay.
Computer, reroute turbo lift to the bridge.
What? My battle station is on the bridge, though. Condition. Oh my god, pixelation of doom. Hi, Seven. My god, Seven.
Status.
Oh, Janeway and Seven. Dream come true. Well, that sucks. Well, okay, we'll drive, just drive normal drive instead of warp drive.
What happened?
We responded to a distress signal from a derelict vessel and it opened fire.
Well, that sucks.
Tuvok, they don't respond to hails. Maybe we need to send a clearer message. Target their weapon systems and disable them.
Yes, sir. I'll do such thing.
Direct hit. Phasers had no discernible effect.
No, well, that sucks.
Rerouting auxiliary power to the shields.
There are a lot of sparks flying. God,
Captain. Captain, I'm getting reports of extensive damage on decks 9 and 10. We're not going to survive another hit.
Well, then you should shut up, buddy.
Torpedoes away.
Fire all of them. All of them. Fire them all. There we go. Oh, shit. Well, that went well. Awkward. And we're somewhere else. Somewhere in deep space. In space, no one can hear you scream. Apparently. So I've heard.
Everyone all right?
No, we've lost again, buddy.
What just happened?
Captain, we seem to have been torn from normal space. I think we've been pulled through some sort of isodimensional rift.
Oh, how would you just happen to know that?
Here. Sensors and most of Voyager's primary systems are offline. Until repairs are made, it may be difficult to ascertain exactly where here is.
Well, crap. We're screwed. Activision. Oh, it's an Activision game. Activision and Paramount Pictures presents. Oh. Is this the actual intro? Don't be the actual music, because that might be copyright. We're good. That's from the TV show, that little bit there. They stole that bit from the TV show. And that bit from the TV show. That is... They've not reimagined it, they just stole the clip from the TV show. Because that's... Yeah, I've watched a lot of Star Trek Voyager. That's why I want to know that. I've watched it in detail. Massive geek. During my formative years of being a child and teenagers, massive Star Trek fan. Not so much these days. But yeah, they just stole it and then just added the text over it for the actors that made the game and stuff like that. Well, we'll watch it. Reminisce of yesteryear, as you do. Good old days. Fairly long intro. So, how you been? Catch the game last night? Like, I'm not a sports fan, so you have to pick your own game to watch. Football, rugby, American football. Was that any good? Yeah. Cool. Oh, we're back.
Captain's
awesome.
Log, Stardate 53854.7.
Oh, Janeway.
Voyager was attacked by an unknown force and transported to some kind of starship graveyard. Whereabouts unknown. The ship is heavily damaged. Communications, propulsion, and other systems are offline. Until repairs are done, we're utterly helpless. Stranded.
Because that's what you want to hear.
Get damage control online. Harry, find out what you can about those other ships and exactly where we are.
Okay, that looks awesome. But you can do this. Oh, the Galactica's up there. Oh, Captain, I'd love to, but I'm looking at the view. It's a very, very lovely view.
Captain, we're drifting, attempting to compensate with maneuvering thrusters.
Tom.
Oh, hey.
Give me the cold fucking shoulder, what are you, Jesus? Captain, buddy!
And see if communications are back online.
Captain?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Ensign, but now is not the time.
Okay, well, you're a bitch.
Ensign Monroe. I believe the captain ordered you to go to engineering.
Yeah, but I'm in her ready room now. I'm gonna check our pawn supply. Okay, we can't check our pawn supply. Well, that sucks.
Captain, I have some data on some the closer ships.
Spaceships of yesteryear. Or it's okay.
Scan for power sources. See if you can locate a control.
Maybe we should. Okay, I'll just do as she says. Okay, okay. My god, dead ass. I'll be back in a second. Okay, dokie.
The captain gave you a direct order.
Alright, bitch. Christ. Fuck, I'm doing it. Okay, wrong door, sorry.
Turbolift controls malfunctioning.
Captain,
initiate
one
vocal
of those
command
ships
using manual
interface. Of a Constitution class ship.
Can
Deck 11,
identify?
Engineering.
Not at this range, Captain.
Okay, going down? Okay, we're going down. I think that means down. The lights mean down, I think. Well, I broke it. Okay. Will that work? Because it's broken. Really? Really? Oh, okay. I clearly punched that when no one was looking. Don't mind me. None of these doors work? That's awkward. So, fellas.
Sir, here's the damage
Excuse
control
me.
Progress for the aft side
what?
Of the deck.
Good. Who's fixing the data side here?
Showers and chill, sir.
Yeah, there's a... Okay, I'll leave it to... You seem to be quite ready. I'll leave it to it. Ah, walls and stuff. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going. Hello, buddy. You good? Okay, I'll leave you to it clearly in love. Oh, shit. Buddy, run. But, buddy, you have to run. Hurry up, Hal. Hurry up. I thought I pressed it. I generally thought I pressed it. Not gonna lie to you. Mission failed. Your performance is... Oh, well, thank you very much. Well, that was awkward. Open door. Okay. So I thought I pressed it. I pressed it. Oh, do you know what? I'm just going to murder him. He deserves to be murdered. He's an absolute dumbass. He got himself caught in the first place. Yes, fine. Okay, mission tab. Awesome. Jesus Christ, man.
Can you give me a hand with this plasma relay?
Okay. I'm just going to wait. Come on, pal. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Come on, pal. There we go. Happy days.
I need to take a turbo lift to engineering.
Well, the aft turbo lifts were the only ones working on this deck, but they're behind the containment.
Oh, well, fucking course.
Out of my way.
explosion must have shorted off this console.
Oh, that convenient, eh?
I think there's an override somewhere on this deck, but I'm not sure where.
That's helpful. Thanks. Brilliant. Thanks, buddy.
Excuse me.
Can I help you?
Fucking Peachy. Where do I go? Jeffrey's tube. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay, well, okay. Get in the tube. Thank you. Okay, we can't go through that tube, never mind. That tube's broken.
Sorry, Monroe. The data shunt's been severed here. Everything down this way is shut off.
Hey, getting a power surge here.
Monroe, quick! Hit that panel and shut off this relay.
Fine.
That was close.
Chill. I need to get this containment field down.
There's an override in the Jeffrey's tube, just down that corridor.
You mean the corridor that I just went through that broke? Thanks, buddy. Peachy. It's broken. I can't get up there. Okay, that one clearly doesn't work. Okay, I've no idea. I don't know what I'm doing. Starships are very, 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 very. We're completely stuck? Really? God, who built this ship? They have no respect for interior... Oh, there's a ladder. That's awkward. We'll just pretend that I know what I'm doing. Okay, no one judge. No one judge. Okay, press button. Order them. Deck 9, air force field, offline. Oh shit, we're gonna die. Slowly. And jump again, as you know. There we go, crouch. Remember the crouch. Who made Jeffrey's tubes? Why are they called Jeffrey's tubes? Was it a tube designed purely for Jeff? Okay, light bulb's broken. Where do I go? I'm guessing it's this door here. It's not this door here. Is it this door here? Perhaps? It's not this door. It's in fact none of these doors. Oh no, it's this door. New area. Going to hazard duty. I get hazard pay and porn pay. It's all about the porn pay. Make your way to Men Engineering to help Balana to warp... stop the warp core breach. Or just sit back and watch. Oh, Pope!
Warning.
No, shit. Don't touch the ground. Okay, so I've got to go up here, I'm guessing. Okay, jump. Okay, don't touch the ground. There we go, suck it all up. Don't know how it's doing this, but I'm not going to look, oh, okay, words, never mind. Trying to say, not going to look a gifted horse in the mouth. That's not what came out. There we go. Oh, what happened here? Oh, there's a crack. There's a crack in the wall. Well, we're not getting our deposit back, and that sucks. Okay, main engineering's this door here. No, it's a turbo lift, never mind. I was wrong. Sup, fellas? Sup, hombre? I'm just gonna run here.
Monroe, what took you so long?
I got lost.
Breach in progress. You need to get in there and shut it down.
Why do I have to do it? Why can't you do it? You know, would be fair. You had to do all the work.
Then go to the upper level and decouple the dilithium matrix. Wait a minute. You're going to need a helmet to get through that coolant leak.
I've got one in my transporter buffer.
Awesome. Clunky disposition. What we always need.
There isn't much time before we lose containment and have to reject the...
And going in. And I'm gonna die. New information. First, shut down the power relays on the main level.
I'm not sure how much time you've got left.
Awesome.
Attention.
No, Pope. Oh, buttons. Okay, this one's red.
Displaying power relay access code.
Got it.
Access granted. What is them? On the upper level? Is it the upper level? Oh, we have 30 seconds. Okay, we should probably make a run for it. I'm stuck. Okay, the red... Okay, the...
20. Dilithium matrix decoupled.
There we go.
Warp core offline.
Woo!
Breach averted.
That was close. I almost died.
Good job,
I felt
Anson.
That. I really felt death approach me. I'll just put that back in my ass. Don't worry.
Okay, let's get a cleanup crew in here. Seal that leak. We need to get main...
Look, I'll come down and give you a hand. I'll jump down like ninja. That dead ass. Oh, dead ass. Treat a hand, Blana. Treat a hand? Okay, she needs a hand. She needs more than a hand. I'm being disgusting. What do I do now?
Intruder alert. All security and hazard team personnel to the loading dock.
Okay, go to the loading dock. Oh, okay, turbo left? Never mind. God damn it, we gotta go. Gonna get murderized. Turbo left, order them. Engage.
How's it look, Justin?
Not good.
Engage.
Loading dock.
Engineering to bridge.
Okay, we're engaged. We're going down. Oh, we're going all the way down. Order them. Stop, buddy.
Here, Monroe, take us. Come on.
A fucking phaser. Well, I'm not being funny.
If you need medical attention, just come back here.
Okay, Doc.
Doctor.
Over here.
Yes, Ensign. Just a moment. You'll be fine.
Then I can't shoot him.
Alright, guys. I'm ready for this.
By some kind of pirates. They're taking our supplies. We have to stop.
Thanks, Doc. Mid-sentence, buddy, but thanks for that.
They're launching energy.
I can do this. I was born for this.
Ready?
I'm gonna shoot you square in the nose. Okay, everyone run. Just get in, everyone. I'm just gonna open fire. Don't mind me. Screw this cover malarkey. Go in, guns. Don't nick the supplies, you bitch. Stay still. Okay, you're just stealing everything. I don't want you to steal everything. Well, I've already called dibs. Okay, moon gun. There we go.
Could you just stay still, please?
Okay, well, headshots don't work. That always sucks. Okay, he's dead. Klingon died. Another Klingon died. Another Klingon bites the dust. This gun is actually shit. But yeah, I'm just using my gun. My gun's a lot better. Could you just... Thank you. Okay, he's dead. Awesome. He's gone. And you're gone too. That one now, I want to see. Okay. Oh my god, stop shooting me! God, fucking... Oh. Just killing you all. The way God intended! Oh shit, I'm dying! Did not see this one Fuck! Mission failed. What color should we... never mind. Hi, buddy. I died. Thanks. Oh, I want to murder you. What's up, buddy? What's up, pal? I'll leave it to you. You're a little busy.
Gonna chop my lungs up.
Knock it out. Get out my mate. Just gonna shoot your face off. Okay, I'm going upstairs. Going up. Going up. Happy days. Oh, wait, no, you're friendly. They're buttons. That's the elevator controls. I don't need to press them. Go away. Leave me alone. It's nanites. Go see. We all good? Can I press buttons? Can I press any... Okay, there's no buttons to press. I'm annoyed. Okay, buddy, don't mind me. I'm trying to make you fall over. My clock, max out. Any more buttons to press? What does this do? This door goes nowhere. Well, never freaking mind. Ow! That went boom. I'm getting killed. I'm getting killed. Okay. Going back to the dock. Dock, buddy. Stop, pal. Stop, hombre. Cheers, pal. Thanks for that, hombre. Open fire. I'll murder your ass. Oh, God. Murdering you. Fucking... Seriously? How freaking many are you? Come on. Give a guy a break. Give a guy a fucking... Oh, just kill me. That works too. I don't want that gun. I want this gun. Tuvok, we're a bit busy right now. Can I call you back? Where are we going? Follow 10 Foster to Cargo Bay 2. Sir Foster. What have you been drinking? Okay, you're not interested in talking. Great conversation list. Yeah, I wouldn't run. You're going to fall flat on your ass. Okay, I'm guessing it's this way. The way we've just been. What? Buddy, what do we do? Oh. Okay. Oh, 709's room. This is where 709 sleeps. This is where she poops as well. She poops in those little modules. Oh, God. Oh, and they're all dead. All of them. They're all dead. Nope, they're not. He fucking... Stop with a goddamn teleport. This is cheating. This is cheating. Just like his name. Okay, I'm gonna go regenerate. We did it. Okay, bye, ship. Thanks for coming. Been a pleasure, buddy. We good? We not dead yet? That's good in my books.
Tuvok to bridge. The intruders have been repelled.
No, they left. There's a massive difference.
It seems our situation is worse than we thought, Tuvok. Report to the conference room.
Acknowledged.
Oh, sugar. Well, yeah, it is.
Lieutenant Foster, have the team report to hazard operations.
Like Captain. Like Captain. Welcome to Hazard Operations.
I am certain that many of you are curious as to our situation.
Well, I was wondering.
Voyager has been transported to a region of space we are not familiar with. It seems that many other disabled vessels are present here as well. We have detected an energy dampening field surrounding the area that is draining Voyager's systems of power. For the moment, we are trapped like the other ships.
Oh, PG.
We cannot escape.
That's
like the Tarkanus Gravity Well. 247 ships have been lost there.
Or the Bermuda Triangle. You know, back on Earth.
Perhaps. Our primary weapons and propulsion systems are offline.
So this is the ship. And all those red dots mean we're fucked. I know engineering like the back of my hand.
So what's the deal with our unwelcome visitors?
Well, they're unwelcome, and they're visiting.
They appear to be scavengers of some sort, comprised of Klingons, humans, and Malons. With only short-range sensors operational, we have been unable to locate their vessel since it departed.
What do we do now?
However, we have detected a vessel nearby.
Oh.
While sensors indicate no life signs, we have detected a functioning power
source
on board. Our hope is that their computer systems are still operational and contain information about this area. The hazard team will transport onto this vessel and retrieve any files that are still intact.
No life signs?
No, none at all.
Like a ghost ship.
Oh, yeah. Ghost.
That was bad.
While your superstitious beliefs are quite illogical, Mr. Chell, caution is recommended. Your team leader, Lieutenant Foster, will now brief you on your specific mission objectives. Lieutenant?
Okay, team. We're going squads of two and pooping every deck we can.
Minimal encounter probability. The
hazard team will split up into two squads.
This is the worst briefing ever. Bon Inchiom, I'm being so unprofessional.
Ensign Monroe and Beta Squad will be transported to control.
What is them? Sweet.
Our objective is to have at least one of the teams locate a functioning terminal to extract any information we can and return to Voyager. In the unlikely case of hostile encounters, the technicians should be protected at all costs to ensure retrieval of this information. Any questions?
Yeah, where's the bathroom on the new spaceship?
See the quartermaster.
Good question. If you need to pay, you need to pay.
Gear up, then report to transporter room 1.
Okie dokie. That's all fun and games. Where's them as well? Well, someone had them. Okay, visit the equipment room and pick up your weapons for the mission. Proceed to the transporter room with your team and beam out of the way on the away mission. Awesome. We'll do that next time, folks, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching. I've been doing, you've been amazing. If you like this gameplay, please let me know. Put a comment down below. And as always, stay awesome.